The following is the Royal Rumble match. Now, the two superstars that drew number one and number two will start the ring at the same time. Other superstars will join in the order they drew. This will continue until all 30 superstars have entered the ring. Eliminations occur when you are thrown over the top rope with both feet landing on the floor. The last superstar in the ring will be declared the Royal Rumble winner and will go on to face the champion of their choice at WrestleMania!
We all know how this works. We start with two competitors in the ring and new superstars join the fun at regular intervals.
The fun is seeing these superstars get eliminated one by one, tossed over the top rope and landing on the arena floor. What a damaging blow!
We're about to get another one.
Fires back with a crucial elbow.
Oh my God, what a crossbody. Oh! Ooh, slows that down with a well-placed kick. Ducking out of trouble.
He turns it around. Fails to connect on the springboard.
Right to the kidneys from behind.
Michaels turns that around.
Who's it gonna be, fellas?
He's back! What a shocking return. Counters, this could be an opportunity.
With a punch to the face.
Sleeper hold cinched in.
And big saddle to Sleeper.
Placed in the corner.
Here we go.
And Hogan gets stonewalled. Counter after counter. He's feeling the effects of that last hit. There we go. Working on the arm. There's a submission on the way. It's in.
Oh, man. Here it comes.
Here's. Oh, look at this. He's trying to turn it. He does. Turns the pressure. Oh, red in there. All right, back to it. Returning to the ring. There he goes, right into the corner.
Get ready.
Again. And they come. old-fashioned form of offense for that move.
Who's it gonna be?
Yeah. shot. Each competitor showing they've done their homework. He's burying elbow from the midsection.
That's all there. Let's go behind.
Attack. Ooh, he retaliates. shot and down.
Identified the target.
Still alive. There it is. He looks focused on the task at position.
Knew what Roman had coming.
My God, what a striking display. He's returning fire.
German suplex with the release.
Setting up again. And a drop kick. Picture perfect. Turning the tables there. You never want to find yourself in a spot like this.
Ooh, pulling the trigger.
Look at this, going counter for counter. And he was ready for it. These two trading counters and disrupt that attack. And he's able to reverse. Broke out with a fist to the face. Boom, what a punch.
All the way down.
Shoulder tackle.
Punishing stretch.
What a reversal by Goldberg. And it's Goldberg.
Showstopper, hard to see the energy in the house.
Uh-oh. And just eating a knee on the reversal. Old HB Shizzle, not above some mind games, it appears. And Michaels on target with some late game offense.
The lights are at their brightest right now, exactly where HBK makes his name.
He's starting to struggle here.
Hang in there, just a little bit longer to go.
Classic HBK, being the showman that he is. Enabled to counter. He's doing a whole lot of gesturing and it could cost him. Uh-oh, this could be it. Okay, already, we get it. Stop looking for adulation for the crowd and get back into the fight.
Uh-oh.
Takes their breath out. Effective counter.
Punch connects. Stop gloating and put your attention back to the match.
He is delivering elbow after elbow.
Denying the attack from Michaels.
The showstopper looking as motivated as ever.
And a clothesline.
He has been here before and he knows what he needs to do.
And more attacks to his core could hinder his offense. So many other superstars, they have punched their ticket to the main event of WrestleMania.
Yeah, with an elimination match, your number can be up at any moment. But they've managed to outmaneuver all the other competitors here tonight.